Tonight, the Great Allentown Fair returns for its 165th year.
WFMZ's Jim Vassell has more on that and other stories you'll see tonight on 69 News.
Rob Weddy, thousands of people are descending on the Allentown Fairgrounds this week as the fair showcases everything from the best in local agriculture to some big name concerts. We'll have much more on the 2017 fair coming up at 10. Plus, the Fightin Phils are stepping up to the plate to help folks dealing with the effects of Hurricane Harvey. Coming up on the Berks Edition, what the team is doing and how fans can pitch in to help. These are just some of the stories you'll see tonight on 69 News starting at 10.